are having a tour with two parts. So the first part obviously will be on the bus. We are going to see all together three major periods where Nuremberg played a major role, an important role in European history. You come with me and we're going to see some fantastic sights of Nuremberg. That's where the toilet stop will be as well. The left-hand side, a man-made lake from the 14th century, which makes this whole area very swampy. And that meant the whole budget for this building was used just for the foundation. And we're actually lucky we can go inside the building. Now that should give you an even better impression how big actually this Congress Hall is. Now, and on top of the building there would have been a cantilever roof made from the sky, and a beam of light is falling down in the center.
Green look here, get it.